voting for Joe Biden. Now, Kansas is a red state. Eisenhower's from Kansas. You're from Kansas. But 10% of Democrats there don't want Joe Biden. What does that tell you?
Well, look, I would tell you this, is that people wouldn't walk across the street. A Democrat would not walk across the street to hear Joe Biden talk. The people that are excited about him, I've yet to meet. As opposed to President Trump people, they are loud and rowdy. They're ready to go vote. They're ready to do whatever they can to get President Trump elected. And that's what I think we're going to see in November, is just the people, the Democrats are going to stay home. People that haven't voted for 4 or 8 years are going to come out and vote for President Trump. So that's what I think it says, is I can't wait until November. We need a change up here. We spoke to Prime Minister Beebe yesterday for a couple of minutes, and it just reminded me of what a strong leader does for a country when you have a true North Star, when you're consistent, when you would do anything to protect your people. That's why we need Donald Trump back in office once again. We need that strong, steady hand that has a true North Star that's going to protect all of us, whose number one priority is to make sure that our families are safe and secure.